So from an R&D perspective, why is it important to keep technology up to date?
Technology is always moving, right? If you're not keeping up to date, then you're falling behind. You know, even from the things like chip component, obsolescence, these things move on with the technology. We need to keep R&D moving, just like our suppliers, our competitors, and our customers expect.
So given all these advancements in technology and the need to innovate, how do we make sure that customers continue to get the value out of the investments that they're making as we continue to move forward and get the return that they're looking for?
Yeah, so Foxport DCS has long had the philosophy of future-proofing, so that new things that we do in the product line are interoperable back to our earliest generations. So it's a constant investment that we make when we move into new technologies to make sure that our customers' installed base are compatible, or there's a migration strategy about how to move them forward into the new office.
So that's great from a technology standpoint, but I think if we look at overall at the capabilities that customers have now based on technology, would you say there are anything or specific things that customers are missing out on, say in the last 3 to 5 years that we've released that solely have to do with changes in technology?
If they haven't moved forward in that time period, yeah, there are several things. One of them is Universal I/O, right? With a whole intelligent cabinets, you know, we can now allow intelligent commissioning through Universal I/O, where you can plug your I/O and your field wiring into the box, into the terminal strip, and the system is able to figure out, you know, what you have on the other end, auto-configure it for you and tie it to your control system. Right, so it saves a lot in system setup and commissioning time with intelligent commissioning.